Can I just say, you were not joking about Asad. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
So, yeah, the moment I sat down to stream this, they started working next door. So the mic, I'll be turning on and off the mic when like the banging or the drilling gets a bit loud. So it doesn't spoil your viewing experience of Uncharted. I'm thoughtful like that. But yes, the last video ended with me getting thrown through a wall, going down a aqueduct.
Hi. You sure so, you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just
not the best situation to be in, but meh.
Up here.
Go slow.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
Is there a photo? There you go. Photo opportunity.
This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not so funny.
Oh, all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open.
Yeah, they've also put a bunch of scaffolding outside.
Shit.
So my window is now obstructed by plaques of wood.
Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sav made you the obvious... Wait!
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? Doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
Ooh, what a bitch.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door.
Yep, maybe lying is the best approach for you. Oh god, no, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh. Damn it. Didn't think she'd fall. Alright.
I better go after her.
Avoid the waterfall, take a right, and go down the step thing. I don't know, cliff side, whatever you want to call it.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. No, Nandi's not too far. Oh. Ouch!
Treasure hunters, they do love to just like roll around in the mud. Only in this game though, I'm gonna try it for. So it's like a reason for that. Ooh, that's unlucky.
Point taken, universe.
What a bitch, though. She drove off and left me in the middle of nowhere. I don't even know what the way forward is. Ah, it's that way. Scratch that last thing I said.
Try this way. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, then. Back in the 4x4.
Okay, I'm sure that's like a climbable thing. But clearly I'm wrong. Unless the... Ooh. Well, that did nothing. We're supposed to... Ooh, aye, okay. Let's try that again. C4.
Oh, right. That's more like it.
I can't move. Oh, there
we go. Oh, shit. Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
I need to sneak around this thing, don't I? God, she's like a terrible mercenary, though.
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere. Can't have gone far on foot.
Things going around.
Hey, have them here.
Oh, God's sake.
Never get anywhere with that APC hounding us.
doing? Just driving around? Someone just fire a rocket at me. Turn round. Come on. Turn round. You know you want to. Look the other way. Oh, for God's sake. Oh! I thought that was Nadine firing those. Right, where was that? Where did that come from? Hello? Oh, no. Leave me alone. I'm getting plagued by an APC. Plagued, I tell you. Apparently, the person in the driving seat can't drive. That is not acting like a car. There's a moron driving it. Oh, what the hell? I think it's stuck because it knows, like the AI knows I'm here, so it doesn't actually know where to drive to, I think? I don't know. Because it just gets the ear stops, then doubles back and does that weird jig. That could have been better. Oh god. Yeah, it knows I'm here again. What the hell? The AI does suck. Can I get up there? I can. Alright, APCs are not this strong. Just saying.
Hey, you alright? Don't resist kicking the hornet's nest, can you, Fraser? Yes, yes, listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on!
Kicking the hornet's nest? Wasn't it you who, drove into these guys? Because you still saw that Sam Drake kicked your butt. There's gotta be more explosives around here somewhere. Hello. What do we have here then? What the? Nadine, what are you doing? Help! I know you're mad at me, but.
I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done.
I'll take the P90. I like the P90. Even though it does run out of bullets really quickly.
We're clear.
Yeah, we're clear. Thanks for all the help there, Nadine. Now let's go into the big magic camp.
You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
What a nice woman. Anyway, time to go into the big magic statue of a cow. Temple of a cow?
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Oh, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Away! Oh, it's lots of stairs.
What are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Everyone in like Uncharted 4 and this, all the bad guys just love using explosives to get into very delicate areas. Wait, what's that? It's a big aging temple. Yeah, let's just blow a hole for the center of it. Like, blow a hole to the center of it. And yeah, that'll be fine. Hopefully it'll be still be standing by the time we get there. And no one around them is like, this is probably a bad idea. Everyone's like, yeah, it's great.
Wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance.
We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
It's probably another bloody APC somewhere.
Don't mind us.
APC.
Whoa.
Ah, I love it.
Hey, it's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both?
Hey, look at that. A
easy.
Free ride.
Easy.
The Indian
okay,
nature taxi
then.
Service.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Oh, India's natural taxi service.
Here.
Is better.
Want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So,
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to...
What's it doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep the distance.
No.
That bull will kill you.
Cute.
Suppose it will be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good.
How is the phone still working?
Reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Ooh, let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, that's cool.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Yeah, he doesn't mind a spare, doesn't he, if you're leaving these crates everywhere. Either that or his men just woefully careless with their equipment. Can't say I blame him. I wouldn't like to carry all this shit through the jungle. No, I don't want to type 95, whatever it is. Type 95. Yeah, that was right. The para would be nice. Now I'm kitted out for war. Oh god, no!
No, no, no!
Not war with gravity, it appears.
It's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Right. Ah, that's all.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
C4.
Load up if you need it.
Para. No. Para and the other C4. Then.
Up here.
That rope is the basic equivalent of Indiana Jones's whip.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's move away from Chloe's crushed moment.
What
take a picture.
No.
And get into
the dwellings along the side.
So let's go up.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, that's just excessive.
Sniper, get down!
Ah, what the? What's the point of cover if it doesn't cover you? Alright, let's try that again.
What the?
Like, nice jackass. Oh, what the hell? Sniper can get in. The sniper still got line of sight on me. That guy was woefully unaware of his surroundings. I want the C4 back. And I want my. No. And the C4. Come on, C4.
Where did you go?
C4!
Yeah, I'm alive.
I found him! Rappy. Find the wall!
Oh, God.
Take them!
Look at the guy. I can't tell. Someone up.
Oh, shit!
Oh, great. No one dropped down.
You're mine.
Ah. Why did it drop down then? And not sooner.
He ran over there.
I can cover you.
Grenade!
Ah, Nadine, why aren't you watching my back? Oh, God, this is hell. This just has to be one layer of hell. Then my co-op AI just stands there. As I get swarmed by the enemy AI. Is that it?
All clear. Now to find a way out of here.
Let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there!
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The soul only speaks the soul.
Never thought I'd see. Oh, she's speaking.
It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
Hello?
In here, Nadine. Blah.
May have blown the main entrance, but there's still one entrance right next to it. Must have been an oversight on their part.
I see him.
I don't see shit.
Go.
Oh.
big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Screen's too dark. Oh, they're up there, I assume.
Huh, look
yeah,
there.
You can see it.
The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Fraser, over here. Look at this.
It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
All right, let's get going. Let's continue.
Through here. Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
If it's water down there. I think it's water.
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and now we can.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now? Oh! Smart ass!
Oh, that was nice of her. She does get some more character development as the game goes on, which is good. She's not just like that pain in the ass she was in Uncharted 4.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
There you go.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Nice city you've got here.
That water deep enough.
Place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous, but I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah! There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on.
No!
All right, so we found out I shouldn't jump in that direction. I think it's quite down here though.
Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion.
Oh shit, Chloe.
My pants.
Huh?
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna call it an end here because my family just got back and it's quite loud in the house. I'm still not 100% sure what this mic can pick up. So, yeah, this is the end of episode. I can't even remember what episode we're on. That's how good my memory is. And the little Twitch app I got on my phone won't tell me. Oh well. I'm gonna take a random guess. Episode 5. I think it's episode 5. Anyway. Thank you all for watching. Remember to hit that subscribe button if you're on YouTube. And also leave a like and a comment. And if you're on Twitch, remember to hit that follow button. And just to keep updated on all my futurist live streams. Basically what I say at the end of most of my episodes. Thank you all. I'll see you in the next stream. And hopefully the next stream will be soon. Dada.